You. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa. Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Captain, what should we do? She's not on the list.
Forget the list. She goes to the block.
By orders, Captain. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
We're escaping, Hadvar. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde.
Yeah. Come on. Into the keep. With me.
Thank you.
meet again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it. More. All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. To open this from our side.
Come on, soldiers! Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open! Don't let your soldiers get away!
Prisoners are escaping!
Ah! I will smite you!
Maybe one of these Imperials had the key.
Unlock that door. Let's get out of here. That's it. Come on. Let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Done. Let's get moving.
Smite you!
No!
is.
Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No, I haven't seen him since the death.
Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwoods, just up the road. I'm sure she's coming back. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
To the north.
best you can do. Victory is yours. I submit.
Can't hide from me.
Yeah. Die, damn you.
Mercy. You won't leave your eye.
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
You're going to rot.
just her training.
Got one, then pay with your blood.
Sheath your weapons and come quietly.
Say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes.
Wait, I know you. Not impressed.
I know you.
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there.
quietly.
I know you.
Well, I was a